So, listen, don't believe that saying when they say black don't crack. It does crack. You have to take care of your skin. Okay? Say okay.
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 So we all know that you have beautiful skin, glowing, radiant, ageless.
That is you.
We want to know your secrets.
I'm a product junkie. I think that's very wise. Because again, you know, you don't know what's gonna work with your skin. Everybody's skin is a little different. I love those eye patches that you've seen.
Yes, I have.
Me put under my eyes. And yeah, so, you know, stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Preventative, lots of water. And as much as I love the sun, it's really not good to hang out too much in the sun.
I am really into natural remedies to maintain the glow. I've been experimenting, you know, trying new things. Mm-hmm. And I started with cucumbers on my eyes, like a whole lot of natural stuff. I'm vegan.
It works.
And so I believe like what you put in your body definitely affects your skin. Yeah. I don't drink alcohol, but I will have my wine, my red wine for an antioxidant. You know, sometimes. Just, I don't drink soda anymore.
Yeah, I don't either.
And that has definitely affected my skin and everything on the outside.
Yeah. So much sugar.
Yeah, but I started experimenting with like fruits and vegetables and all kinds of peels. So I make my own stuff at home. Makeup remover, I just use coconut oil. For my masks, tightening, like I just use pure avocado and even mango. It gives you a nice tightening and moisture.
Like a puree first and then, or how do you?
Straight from the peel. So I just take the avocado out of its little dish, mix it up, and that's it. Even mango peels, I use the inside of the mango peel where the mango residue is left over and it tightens your face.
How do you get it out?
Well, like you scoop the mango out and eat it, I keep the peels. So the inside still has some
of the... So do you just put that on your face?
I rub it all over my face.
Listen,
and it's tight.
I'm going to go to sleep
15 minutes later.
With mango stuff everywhere. Like all over my body.
Yeah, you can do your whole body too.
Because I use avocado.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and even on my hair.
Yeah.
It's a really good mask. Yep. Like when it turns brown and I'm like, I don't want to eat it anymore, you shouldn't throw it away.
Fats in there.
You can't throw it away. That's a waste. Mm-hmm. And honestly, water, water, water. I mean, if you really stay super hydrated,
tell them about skin, that pH.
Yes, that pH balance is everything. Yeah. It makes a huge difference in the body because you want your body to be less acidic and more
alkaline.
Yes.
Well, if I'm going on a cruise, I'm going to assume that it's going to be some sun out there. So I always pack my shea butter. It's great as a sunblock and a moisturizer. I have to have that.
I think some good jeans and taking care of your skin, you know, your body, period, the temple. Mm-hmm. That is the key right there because I have seen many black that cracked. I'm not lying. It's the truth. So I understand that saying, but you know.
I mean, I would say darker skin, definitely you can withstand the sun a lot longer.
Yeah.
And so you are known for aging less and slower.
Mm-hmm.
But Julie's right. If you don't take care of yourself or you're smoking and you're drinking
all
and abusing your body and not hydrating or, you know, drinking a lot of chemicals or eating a lot of chemicals, it's going to show up on the outside. So taking care of you. Some good genes.
Yeah, it's a lifestyle change.
It absolutely is.
That's what it is.
I was cracking just 5-6 years ago before I went vegan.
You were not cracking.
I was, man, 35 pounds, more than I am right now. I was cracking. And not
a good way. But you reversed that.
I sure did.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Chili, and you do not want to miss one moment of Girls Cruise. So make sure you subscribe to the VH1 YouTube channel.